We're choosing to be proactive with Biosecure HACCP program rather than reactive. The world has essentially gotten smaller with so many movements of materials interstate and also internationally.
Increased globalisation has put biosecurity top of mind for Queensland-based Greenfingers Potting Mix and Rocky Point Mulching. Sales and operations manager Dan Willmann says it's prompted a move to become certified through the nursery industry's national on-farm biosecurity program.
Us having such a robust program like Biosecure HACCP on site here would definitely give insurance to all of our growers of the media that they were using it would give insurance for their businesses as well long term. We need to protect ourselves. We've seen the instance of potato tomato psyllid in WA. We've seen white spot on our doorstep just recently with the prawn farming industry. So everything we do with Biosecure HACCP is to ensure the longevity of this business for many years to come.
Dan says introducing the program is a no-brainer, as almost 50% of the stock produced on the 70-acre site is traded interstate.
Biosecurity is really important to us for a variety of reasons. The location here, we are on the edge of the red imported fire ants risk zones, and so that has been something that has been managed close by us here, and it's something that we are regulated currently by Biosecurity Queensland. We had the opportunity to be involved in the program, we thought that would be extremely good if we self-regulated in this area, and through this Biosecure HACCP program we have the opportunity to do just that. We're already doing so much, and Biosecure HACCP was an expansion of what we're already doing with quality assurance on site.
Most recently, the business had 20 of its staff complete their fire ant certificates, with over a third set to become fire ant officers.
We're continually looking at our staff for self-regulation and putting them through programs, and we'll continue to put them through programs, even new staff as well, give them an awareness of what to look for and be checking all the time on our site. We've appointed a new staff member, a quality assurance officer with a fair bit of experience that's his full-time priority role, is to roll out this program and to make sure all of our systems and our processes are on site, are up to speed.
The latest move will continue to strengthen the group's position as a leading supplier of growing media to production nurseries.
The family are the second largest cane grower in this area, so we're sort of farming and composting, recycling, manufacturing of different types of growing media, very diverse and a very sustainable business. We work really hard on price and quality and all those things, so we feel if we can get them right, and we are in our business, having a very, very quality program like Biosecure HACCP in and around our business, that'll just give us an extra edge to win further business.